a deer face. Let's check it out. Blue peafowl. Mr. Peacock is fanning his tail for Miss Peahen.
Mr. Peacock's tail is not pretty, and Miss Peahen doesn't like it.
Let's help Mr. Peacock become pretty. Mr. Peacock's feathers have fallen into the bushes. Let's look for them. Put on nice looking feathers for Mr. Peacock. Mr. Peacock won the heart of Miss Peahen.
Wow, Miss Peahen has laid the eggs.
Miss Peahen will build a nest for the peafowl eggs.
Lots of materials are needed for nest building. Let's check out what Miss Peahen needs. Feather, soil, leaf. Miss Peahen also needs these materials. Feather, leaf, branch. Let's make the nest soft and comfortable. Lay branches in the nest to make it secure. Lay feathers and leaves in the nest to make it softer.
Quiz! In the blue peafowl family, who likes to fan its beautiful tail? Mr. Peacock. Miss Peahen. Awesome! You are right!
Mr. Peacock can fan his tail to attract Miss Peahen.
In the blue peafowl family, who has a long and beautiful tail? Mr. Peacock. Miss Peahen. Awesome! You are right!
Mr. Peacock has long and beautiful tail, which can attract Miss Peahen.
Wow! You've got a nice sticker!